So come sit down. Join the fun. Welcome. Welcome, everyone, to Super Password. Yes, it is your old favorite, and mine as well, your old favorite password, plus some very exciting new ideas and new twists. And I personally think they're kind of, they've added a lot to the show, and you've added a lot to the show, as a
matter
of fact.
Well, I hope so. I'm trying.
And you haven't been bad either,
Thank you very much. Congratulations on being picked up for a second day. We're all excited about it. We just got the trades.
And they
thank
said
you so
it
much.
Never last.
Thank you so much. Thank
please,
you so
thank
much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Moving right along. Let's bring in your partners, shall we do that? Come on in, gang.
Hey, Patricia.
Patricia and Ed. We've met before, but let's meet again. Tell us about yourself, Patricia.
Well, I'm still a mom. One of the more exciting things I did this summer was race in a triathlon.
You did?
I did.
Why did you do something like that?
Because I wasn't pregnant.
That's much faster when she's not pregnant.
Yes, it's a real good way to keep from getting pregnant, too. Just keep running. Ed, nice to have you back again.
Yeah.
Did you know that you have $1,200?
I sure do.
Of course,
Harry.
Of course you wouldn't forget that.
Yeah, I knew it.
Okay, let's play our game. Shall we do that? The object on Super Password is to solve a series of puzzles, and you get clues to those puzzles by playing Password, of course. And we're in the middle of a game at the moment because Ed has $100, and Patricia, you're sneaking up on it. Don't worry about a thing. And the goal of this game, of course, is the first team to reach $500 gets a chance to play Super Password, and this next puzzle is worth $200, and if you are ready, we'll do that, won't we? We are in the middle of a game, so this next word... Oh, if you win this puzzle, you get a chance to play for the cash word.
Yes.
This is it, which means $1,000 right then and there, having nothing to do with the
maybe
score of the game.
Maybe more than $1,000.
No, no.
It might even be $2,000.
Wait a minute.
We
today
didn't
is...
get it yesterday.
Oh, that's right. It's $2,000. Thank you so much for telling me that. Well, I'm new.
Maybe more.
I got a good idea. Why don't you get up here and I sit here? Okay, I'm going to... Nice to see you. All right. So,
Wait a minute.
Bert, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm married. I have three kids. I was in a triathlon this year. I'm terribly sorry.
Right.
They buzzed me already. Okay, let's play for the $2,000 puzzle. I forgot. It's password. It's a $200 puzzle into the $2,000 cash word, if anybody gets it right. Ed, before you're too old for this, would you take this and take a look at your word? We'll show the folks at home the word. And we'll start off with Patricia, if you don't mind.
Sentinel. Guard.
Ed?
Doberman.
Guard dog?
That's the two words.
No. Patricia?
Canine?
Oh, too bad. Fourth and final clue.
Time.
You were closer with woo 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 than you knew. Because it was watchdog. Okay, let's put watchdog up on the board. Shall we do that? There it is. Okay, now, nobody gets to guess because nobody got it right, obviously. Look at your word again, if you will, Patricia and Ed. And give your clue. You're up to bat again, Patricia. Folks at home have it. Too bad, not in time, I don't believe, eh? Moving right along, Ed. Oh, wait, two chances because you didn't say anything, didn't get a clue.
Oh, good.
You get two. Does that mean you get four now? Because...
This is a tough
word.
Wait,
we're building up chances here, folks. No, we'll come back over here.
Is that another one?
Oh, is that the second
one?
I'm sorry. Okay.
Statistic.
Figure.
No. Okay, coming back to Patricia.
Attacker.
A defender.
No. That was a. Was that the fourth and final clue? This is the fourth and final clue.
Murderer?
Victim.
Yes.
Hold on.
Wait.
Congratulations. Yes. Congratulations, yes. Sir. Let's put victim up on the board. I'm starting to feel like the victim. Watchdog victim.
Burglar.
Is it a burglar? Is it a burglar? Or only, okay.
Everything's a song cue.
Yes, it is, isn't it? Okay, look at your word again, if you will. Patricia and Ed, we'll show the folks at home the word, and Ed, you will continue.
Okay, costume.
Masquerade.
Patricia?
Soldiers. Uniform.
Exactly, very good clue. Good bouncer. Let's see uniform up there. Watchdog, victim, uniform. What could that be, Gloria?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I don't put...
All right. Off we go. Still going. Look at your word again, if you will, Ed. We'll show the folks at home. Patricia, you're still up to bat.
Sends
telegram.
Ed?
Special...
delivery.
Yes, very good. Right. It needed okay. That one to do it. That's tough. Okay, let's put it up on... Oh, a form of the word.
Deliver?
Yes, I'll give you that. Yeah, close enough. I thought it was close enough to begin with.
They had a lot of the same letters.
Yes. Let's put it up on... Watchdog, wow. Victim, uniform, delivers. Have you got a guess for that?
What, mailman?
Is it mailman? Okay. What you didn't, only one you didn't get was letters. That certainly would have done it, I think, wouldn't it?
I think so.
I think it might have, yes. All right, now, we will be back with our $2,000 cash word right after this message. That will be exciting, won't it? We get the chance. Okay. You got the puzzle.
Yeah.
And that gives you the right to play for today's cash word. And I'm going to show you a special password, and you will have 3 chances to communicate it to your partner. And if you do that, then Ed will win $2,000. By the way, it has nothing to do with the score of the game. This is money you get right here and now, okay? You will have 5 seconds to show the word. And if you'll take a look at the word, Pat, we'll show it to the audience. This is our cash word. And here comes clue number 1.
Perplexed.
Puzzled.
Clue number 2.
Puzzled.
Confused.
That's the one. Never mind. He gets it. We're not sure about that. That's absolutely right. You have it, and tomorrow our cash word will be worth $1,000. And now with the score, $300 to zip at this point, we will change partners and keep playing until one of you reaches $500, okay? Off we go.
You missed our
roll. This score transfers with you, and now... You have to fight uphill a little bit. Ed, you've moved your $300 over here, and if you're ready to go, you will give the clues now, Gloria, you and Pat, and we'll begin this next puzzle worth $300. Take a look at your word. We'll show the people at home the word, and we've done that, and we'll begin with Pat giving the clue to Patricia.
Mm-hmm. Card never left his hand. All right. Payment.
Debt.
Highway.
Funding.
Coins.
Toll.
Yes.
Oh, really?
It's better to ask if you don't. Okay, let's put toll up on the board, shall we? A little early for a guess, maybe, Patricia, but what do you think?
George Washington Bridge.
Is it the George Washington Bridge? Oh, that was a good guess.
Yeah, sure.
The way I said it, I thought maybe we would fool him into it, you know? Okay. Gloria, if you and Pat will take a look at your word now once again. Show the audience at home. And you're still up to bat. Pat?
Inexpensive.
Cheap.
Tough.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Over to you, Pat.
Bonus.
Dividend.
Fourth and final clue.
Sale. I have no...
Reasonable.
No, it's even better than reasonable. It's free.
That is inexpensive, you have to admit.
Yes, the only word I could come up with was costless.
Yeah, I did.
But I don't know if that's
coined words.
Yes,
I don't know if they would have accepted that.
Huh? No.
No?
Maybe not.
We'll never know.
Okay, here we go. Let's put it up on the board. Nobody gets to guess at the puzzle. There it is. Toll free. You remember that. Okay, look at your next word, if you will, Gloria. And Pat, yes. And then we'll have Pat give the first clue.
Perimeter.
Boundary.
Arena.
Area.
Oh, that's wonderful. That is wonderful. I have no idea.
I don't know how you got it.
Where did you get that?
Perimeter and area.
Perimeter within the boundaries.
Area. Okay, let's put it up on the board. We have toll-free area. This could be for the game. If you get this, you are the winner.
Turnpike.
Is it turnpike? No, it's not turnpike. Okay, next password. Let's show the audience at home while Gloria and Pat take a look at it. And you're up first, Gloria.
Zip
up.
A man would say that.
Yes. I just saw 15 guys look down to make sure. Okay, Pat.
Don't look at me, I'm sitting.
Okay, your turn.
Mail.
Mail. Fly. Mail.
Here we go again. Gloria.
Zip.
Zap. This is the fourth and final clue.
Thank goodness. Postal.
Code.
Yes. Okay. Let's put it up on the board. We have toll-free area code. What could it be, Patricia?
800.
Is it 800? Yes. All right. Good for you. The word you didn't use was prefix. Okay, we have a nice tie score, which is a nice way to go off to a commercial. We'll come back in just a moment and break that tie after this message.